There is a small amount of antimatter in our positive universe, estimated to be one part in a billion compared to ordinary matter.